Good evening, everybody, and thank you for coming to the Joni Jazz Center for Ian O'Connell's senior trumpet recital. At this time, we ask you to please silence all electronic devices to not distract the performance, and thank you for coming.
Thank you. Thank you. I feel like jazz makes up so many different colors, and what better way to showcase them for you tonight? Also, my girlfriend Sarah has a form of synesthesia where she associates music with colors. And she taught me so much about it where I even begin to see colors as I play. So the first piece that I have lined up is Blue Friday by Kenny Dorm, which I feel is like a very underrated blues, like I don't hear it a lot. And then I'm closing out my program with two Joe Henderson tunes, Black Narcissus and A Shade of Jade. Joe Henderson is my all-time favorite tenor saxophone player, and he was born on April 24th, the same day as Sarah was born, so in a way, this song cycle is dedicated to her. I love her.
Thank you. Thank you. decision to pursue music more than anyone, and for that, I thank you and love each and every one of you. My sister, Piper, for inspiring me every day and giving me so much joy to go out there and reach for the stars. I love you and thank you very much. To all the professors I've had over the years at both the School of Music and the College of Ed, but especially Dr. Saunders and Professor Wolf for helping me grow as an individual, as a musician, and as a professional. To Pam, Bill, Phoebe, and Patty, thank you for caring for me and bending over backwards to meet my needs when I needed it the most. You all have brought me in as family, and for that, I thank you and love you all. To Sarah Lee, thank you so much for accompanying me this evening tonight. You are a phenomenal musician and a kind-hearted individual, to say the least. To the rhythm section behind me, thank you for swinging your hardest and being a stellar group to play with. To the Trumpet Studio and my colleagues at Delta Kappa, Delta Omicron, thank you all so, so much for being supportive and a great group of colleagues to rely on, to study with. You are all amazing. And last but most certainly not least, to the woman who makes all of my days great ones, to the woman who lifts me up every day, lights up my life, and is the reason I breathe, the person who helped me mature the most, Sarah Elizabeth Petrie. I love you with all my heart. Now, as I said earlier, the final song I'm going to close out with is A Shade of Jade. Quick story about this arrangement. My colleague and stage crew head for tonight, Griff, introduced me to this crazy good record called Blue Note Reimagined, which is, it's a bunch of, like, fusions of, like, jazz standards, and this one fuses with hip-hop, and if you know me personally, I love hip-hop, so it fits right in. So, this is A Shade of Jade by Joe Henderson, arranged by Nubia Garcia.
Thank you. Yes.